A Level Playing Field digital exclusive.
Sport Explained. Wheelchair Rugby. Wheelchair rugby is a full contact sport where men and women compete on the same team. The object of the game is to carry the ball across your opponent's goal line. The ball carrier must have firm control of the ball when two of their wheels cross the goal line for a goal to count. There are two variations of rugby wheelchairs, offensive and defensive. Offensive chairs are used by players with more function and are designed for speed and mobility. They contain a front bumper to prevent defenders' wheelchairs from hooking and slowing their progress. Defensive chairs are most often used by players with less function and have bumpers designed to better hook and impede opponents' progress, limiting their chances to score. The sport is played on a standard basketball court, 28 meters long by 15 meters wide. A center line divides the court lengthwise. Two sidelines mark the out-of-bounds area on the left and right, and the end lines do the same at the top and bottom of the playing surface. An 8-meter-wide goal line, centered in each team's defensive zone on the end line, is used for scoring. Pylons are used to mark the ends of the goal line. Extending the 8-meter width of each team's goal line is a 1.75-meter deep key area. Like a regulation volleyball, a wheelchair rugby ball has a circumference between 65 to 67 centimeters and weighs 260 to 280 grams. Each team has up to 12 players, with 4 players on the court at any time. For competition, your functional level is graded with a number ranging from 0.5 to 3.5. Teams cannot exceed a combined number of 8 on the court at any given time. The game consists of 4 8-minute quarters, and the team with the most points at the end of the game wins. Now you're ready to crash and bang.
Watch full episodes of Level Playing Field on AMI.ca or on the AMI TV app.